Hi guys, hi, how are you? So, hi, today I'm going to bring you something called Project Happiness. Project Happiness is a project I thought of with three of my friends, and the three of us each curated one song from each of us. There are three of us, me, there is a girl, and there is a boy, so me and a girl and a boy, we curated Project Happiness. So I pitch in something called the cup song because I really like the cup challenge of all, even though I suck at the cups. It's something like I got my ticket for the long way run. Remember Anna Kendrick, Pitch Perfect when I'm gone? Yeah, that's the song. And then the second song is from my friend. The boy said that you know what everyone would sing Happy by Pharrell Williams, it's hot above, you can like dance to it. Like it meant for dancing. And it also meant for clapping. Actually it's in one of the lyric. Clap along if you know happiness is the truth or something like that. And then the third is, this is a decision made by all of us, all three of us in the Project Happiness. It's called something just like this. It has like the cover of a superhero. I show you. Well, it's like very hopeful, isn't it? Something like this by Chainsmokers and Coldplay on Memories Do Not Open. It's about a relationship that doesn't need to be super humanly perfect. Like I think some of the lyrics say I do not need a superhero. I just need somebody to kiss. Something like that. It's sweet, isn't it? Just wanting somebody to kiss. Just want someone to love, someone you can chill with or whatever. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go with the cup first. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got my ticket for the long way round. 2 bottles of whiskey for the way. And I'm sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow. So what do you say, bah bah bah, when I'm gone, when I'm gone? You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my work. You're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you gonna miss me when I'm gone. I got my ticket for the long way round. The one with the prettiest of you. It got mountain, it got river, it got side to give you shiver. But it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Oh, oh, you're gonna miss me by my work. You're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Hey, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my work. You're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my work. You're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Speaking of missing me when I'm gone, guys, if you ever feel like desperate enough that you think about, you know, risking it all and like quitting, please don't, because I would rather cheer you up for 30 minutes, an hour, 2 hours, even the whole night if needed be. I would rather listen to you than listen to your eulogy, okay? So if you ever feel like, Nev, I want to talk, then yeah, come to me. I have my phone number. Just ask me for my phone number. I got WhatsApp. I'm active on Instagram. My Instagram is Nefertiti K. Venison. No space. Nefertiti K. Venison. you got me on Facebook too, and I have Discord, and I'm on WhatsApp, so there are a lot of way to reach me. If you want to, just reach me on Instagram, on DM, okay, like, hey Nev, how you doing? Or, hi Nev, I have a question, and I need a listening ear, and I will get back to you immediately. Well, not always immediately, because I'm busy, but I will eventually reply, okay? So now you know. And then we go to the happy song by Pharrell Williams. It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, see here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space with the air like I don't care, baby, by the way. Ha! Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that what you wanna do. Here comes bad news, talking this and that. Well, give me all you got, don't hold back. Well, I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine. No offense to you, don't waste your time here, why? Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap with me. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that what you wanna do. Ah, bring me down. Cannot nothing bring me down. My level too high to bring me down. Nothing bring me down. I said my level too high to bring me down. Because clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Because clap along if you feel like that what you wanna do. Come on, clap along if you know that happiness is the truth. Yay! Did you clap along? Does it feel good? It feels good, like, you wanna do it again? Clap with me. Clap along if you know happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know happiness is the truth. It's like a children's song, isn't it? If you're happy, you know it, clap your hand, clap, clap, clap. If you're happy, you know it, clap your hand, clap, clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand, clap your hand. If you're happy, you know it, clap your hand, clap, clap, clap. So this is like a grown-up version of if you're happy, you know it, clap your hand, doesn't it? Yeah, right? And then we are on to the third song. We are almost over, but of course we don't have to be over, you know. You can listen to it anytime you want. Just to cheer you up. That's what Project Happiness is. Cheering people up. One song at a time. One note at a time. So I actually got criticized on my other video by my friend, like, hey Nev, don't mean to be like mean or anything, but you didn't seem happy last time you sang. And I'm like, oh yeah. And then I like I do double take on the song. I'm like, oh yeah, I don't sing at all. I mean, I sing but not with my eyes, and I don't radiate happiness. And she's like, what about you create a video that radiates happiness? Because we need that in our life, okay? We know who you are. Thank you for noticing that I was not happy. You're a good friend and I love you. So something just like this by Chainsmoker and Coldplay coming. I've been reading Book of Old, the legend and the myth. Achilles and his god, Hercules and his gift, Spider-Man's control and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where would one wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gift, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Ooh, I want something just like this. Ooh, oh, I want something just like this. I've been reading Book of Oath, the legends and the myth, the testaments they took, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman and all, it should be for he lives. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits, she said. Where would you wanna go? How much you wanna reach? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gift, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. I want something just like this. I want something just like this. She said, where would you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gift, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. I want something just like this. She said, where would you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gift, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss, somebody that care, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Yeah. Sometimes we don't really need a superhero, as in we don't need someone who are like strong. Sometimes we just need someone who understand us, you know. And I think that what this song is about. We just need to feel understood, you know. And that's good. That's what we need. We need friendship. We need love. We need a lot more understanding in this world. So yeah, thank you for listening to Project Happiness, and thank you to three of my friends who encouraged me to do this together with them, and trust me as the singer and the leader of this project. And thank you for that one very special childhood friend who said, "Nice, don't look happy, and I want you to be happy when you sing because I like it when you smile." Oh man, I also like your smile, you know. Let's continue to smile together, you and I, as we, you know, cruise through life together. I love you, always have been, and always will. Thank you so much. Bye. And see you later in my next episode. I do not know what kind of song I will sing next, so if you have suggestion, let me know. I'm open. Yeah? Bye.